lines. An Iranian plane crashed in the Zagros Mountains Sunday, and all 66 people aboard are feared dead. The crash is the latest in a series of aviation accidents in Iran in recent years, which are attributed to the difficulty of maintaining and repairing old aircraft in the face of international sanctions.